Look at this beautiful family. You know Jesus loves you.
How are you?
How are you?
Well.
Bless this family, Lord.
Thank
Give
you.
Them peace today.
Same as you.
Amen.
You bless as well. Amen. Bye-bye.
He keeps us safe.
He keeps us safe. For he keeps his mind set on him. Hey, beautiful. Jesus loves you. How are you? Jesus loves you. You know his name? Amen. You're the apple of his eye. His very best. You're the very best that Jesus ever made. It's all seen inside of you. Jesus is in love with you. How are you? Beautiful. God bless you.
Is that a seat?
Actually, it's a blanket. Is it a pillow? It's a blanket. Yeah, it's filled up into a pillow. Well, what do you... Did you change that? No, I'm under the Walmart. Really? Walmart's got everything. I'll tell you. That's what I need to do. It's one delay on the weekend. Well, I'm going to get one. God bless you, lady. Yeah. Jesus loves you. We're here preaching the mighty name of Jesus and handing out flutes. How are you? God bless you. Look at you. You're going to go far. You're a cutie. Amen? You're welcome. God bless you. Have fun. How are you? Jesus loves you.
Oh, he wants a flute?
Well.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, Joshua. What do you want? Candy and a flute?
Joshua.
Hi.
Joshua. How are you? How old are you?
Seven.
Aren't you precious? You're seven? Can I pray for him real quick?
Yeah.
Lord, I thank you for Joshua.
You know that's my brother's name. Thank you
for Joshua's mom. What a beautiful delight you are. Father, I thank you for healing from so many feet to the different disabled.
Oh, what a good boy.
Thank you, Father. Bless your relationship, healing, Father. Love, unspeakable joy, and provision for his name, Father. Thank you.
Away. How was that? It's getting out of here. Now we're going to have a good day at the ocean. We're calling these winds and waves to stop. Well, we don't want the waves to stop, but get this rain out of here. Right? Tell it to go.
Go away.
Jesus says, what do you want? Tell him. He answers his prayers.
Hey, Michael. This is my daughter.
God, the Spirit of the Sacrament, God, the Holy 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 Spirit of the Sacrament, God, the
side little thing. But you have to picture yourself. You have to picture this massive hand of God. You're on his hand.
He says, I uphold you in my right hand, and nothing will ever put you out of my hand. There's nothing will ever put you out of my hand. Greater is he that's in you than he that's in his own. And all his spirit, the Lord God, his goodness, his mercy, love that's eternal, life that's everlasting. He's only goodness. He's not the author of confusion. He's the author and the finisher of joy and love and peace and perfect peace. He gives to us. He gives us rest for our souls.